Hi, it's Karina Gordon-Barnes of youinspireme.co.uk. And I'd like to talk about procrastination today. So if you find that you're not taking action, you're not moving forward with the items that are on your to-do list, then I would love for you to do this exercise. It's very quick, but very, very powerful. I would love for you to picture one of your ideal clients in their part of the world, getting on with their life, and I want you to picture them really struggling with the challenge, the problem that you actually help with. So for example, if you're a massage therapist, I would love for you to picture this person in pain. You know, the back's hurting, they've got RSI in their arm, they feel stressed, they feel anything that they would be in that would have them actually book a massage. I know this might be a bit painful for you, but I want you to picture them in that place of need. Okay, if you're a coach, let's say you're a relationship coach, I want you to picture your ideal client actually having that really horrible, ugly argument with their partner. If you coach people to get out of jobs that they hate, I want you to picture them in that horrible, soul-destroying, life-sucking job, sitting there in front of the computer, like just wanting to cry. I want you to picture the worst case scenario. I want you to really see the person that you want to help in a place of need. And if your work feels more kind of superficial than that, if it's like, oh, I make really nice jewelry for people, I want you to imagine that still. I want you to picture that person going to their wardrobe, going to their accessories area, and just being frustrated, like, oh, there's not quite the right piece here that I want. Just feeling like, oh, I can't put together the outfit that I want. I can't style my home the way I want. So whether it's a really deep pain, or whether it's just a need, a yearning, a feel, a desire, whatever it is that your ideal client would be in, the feeling that they would be in before you come along, I want you to picture that really, really powerfully. Because the way I see it is those people's, that person's needs are greater than your fears. Their needs are greater than your fears. So you've just got to get over yourself. You've got to get past that fear, past that procrastination. Use them as what pulls you forward, as what drives you forward. So really bring them to mind, connect with them where they are right now and make them more important than your fears. So that's my tip for today. I would love for you to do two things. I would love for you to share this video. I know this is a problem which faces so many people running a business, this procrastination, not getting things done, getting stuck in their fears. Please send this video to them. Send it to individual people, post it on Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, wherever you are, whatever social media platform you're on, just share this. Have people know that this is a really powerful way to overcome that fear. And also come over to youinspireme.co.uk, leave your name and email address there so that you can get more tips and inspiration for building your business. This is Karina Gordon-Barnes of youinspireme.co.uk.